Hello once again, audience. Welcome back for the first time to the channel. I have a Shangri-La for you today. Very straightforward. This feels like the smallest map I've played on. In some ways, it kind of feels smaller than Kino Dertoten, but... Or maybe equally sized. I don't know how it works out literally, but... Black Ops 1 and then Black Ops 3, so... Enjoy. Not much to say. I've been editing all day, so I might be doing these out of order, but... You know, it was a cool little map. Seems like a shorter episode this time.
They say insanity is doing the same thing over and over and expecting different results. So, we must get the power on again. My favorite.
Huh? I hear monkeys. Oh shit, pack-a-punch. Can't get up there. Okay. Environmental, storytelling. This is a really high fidelity map so far. Only two ways to go, left or right. And then pack-a-punch is up there. But you slide down here based on what the monkey did when I shot it. And I can't jump up there, so we'll figure out how to get that.
Have to do better than that,
what the fuck? All right, glad I didn't get bodied by that.
Do not expect me to ride in that contraption.
This is a minecart? What contraption is he talking about? I turn on the power first. Pretty straightforward so far. Oh shit. Guessing that's a zombie spawn in there or something. Where'd this guy come from? Oh shit. What the f? Okay. Zombie's stuck. Landed on his damn neck. I'll figure out whether or not I can drop down there and survive a little bit later. Take a look around real quick. There's power. Oh, there's two power switches. Release the water. Maybe the power in the area is water generated, like hydroelectric. Double tap. There's a lot of perks in kind of small area over here.
I have solved the power problem.
I think I'm gonna go back to the beginning area and try to work my way around again. Maybe. Let me go out here and see what's here.
I fly in air like a bird. Warrior bird.
Oh, okay. You think I can fall here? Okay, so you can fall and be cool. Alright, so I'm gonna work on the other side of the map now. Wait, this looks like a old man. You son of a bitch. Getting double swung is crazy. What is that? Bro thinks he's Fire Force. All right, napalm zombie. Oh, napalm zombie. Oh, me saying it had me realize that I've heard that phrase plenty of times before, and that fire lasts for a minute, so I gotta be careful if I'm training with that guy. Thought I heard some. Elevator?
Ah, I am centered.
Man. Very cool. Mule kick right there. Two layers? Maybe a zombie only exit or something? Behind the waterfall, $1,000 for that door. Mystery box. I don't have enough money for it. I'll kick it here for a little bit. Yeah, I'll do my best. Uh-oh. This is probably not a good sign. Oh, so he's just fine. Okay. Okay.
There is screaming demon around.
What the fuck is that noise? Oh shit! What the fuck was that guy? Alright, let's peep what's over here. Oh sh! Golly! Okay. Let me get that. Is that the waterfall? That looks like it.
I feel so strong.
Weird. Is this where I need to go? What was I trying to do before? This was the one-way drop, right? Wasn't it? Yes. So here. Down here. Let's go down here. Is this a slide? No, it's not. Oh, this is behind the waterfall. Okay. And then I'll go get Speed Cola. All right, it's just in this area, isn't it? Yeah, here it is. Out above ground.
Worst ride ever.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. So that kicks you back down here. What's this? Maybe this restarts per round. So if I just... If I do that, that monkey head stops. Oh, they all stopped. Oh, shit. How'd that happen? Oh, what the? That simple? I'm guessing you have a set amount of time. That's a lot of time. Water comes down? Yeah. Okay. Can't even push this. So maybe you have to alternate the switches that you hit. Hiya. Reload. Oh no, right, it takes me in here. Right. Uh-oh. Where you go?
You are not worthy. Meet your death, demon. Need to find my bullets from yesterday. Now you will walk into the missing fiber.
I thought I found like a little bit of a glitch spot, but they just ended up. Damn, nigga, you are not the main character dying.
Your help is appreciated, but unnecessary if you do your job.
I like that line. Oh! Schmack a schmack. Man, I guess I could have got to round 20, but you know. Alright, cool. Nice little map. That was cool. Really high fidelity, hard for my eyes to focus on a little bit at times, but let's check it out in the future.
enemies for a while but me. Oh no! I am needing for bullets! This is why I drink so much. I need one of those the floaty clean ammo container thingies. Russians do not like being impaled. Hey, it smells like victory! Oh no, fire pig! Just this once, you can drink. Anyone have extra bullets? Please? What the? Did I just pass out? What the hell is that golden rod Richtofen keeps stroking? I don't trust that man. I think he has issued. Quit monkeying around and give us our stuff! Good. I needed a break. Anyone else want a shot? For bullets! Anyone? No? Good. Hey, zombie! Could you please go attack someone else for a while? Minecart. I've always wanted to be an explorer, ever since I was a mini Cossack. I am not going to open my eyes until this thing stops moving! Okay, I'm good to go.
just like saying it.
Energy ball.
Die, crawler, die!
Zombies!
Leo may shed a tear for you, monkey, not I. It's a spicy drink. Hope it doesn't come out that way. Ah! That was too close to my hammer and sickle. Russians do not like being impaled. Okay, Nikolai, find some bullets.